This bearing in here had about 50 thousandths play in it, and you could just push the whole bearing in and out. So what we did is set them up on the mill, found our center, where our center should be based off of our other dimensions, using the original print. We bored this out, made a sleeve to press in it, welded it up, and then remachined it back into the factory specs. Both arms, they have about 50 hours of machine time, welding time, and some finished work in them to make them look like they do now. We have copies of the original prints from Lima Locomotive, and we use those to be able to bring these back into spec so that it will operate just as it did in 1944.